swamp or a lake or something, and I don't know, I just love Fred and George's hijinks, and I think a set of files, and you're looking over all these different files. So there are drawings, there are transcripts. They are amazingly put together. Now, I really enjoyed the Illuminae files, or Illuminae, the first book. I DNF'd this in booktuber speak, and that just means it did not finish. And I haven't read that one, because, hear me out, I loved the first one. But when I started reading this one, it was literally the same thing, and I enjoyed the first one, and you know, close the book, finish it.
As well talk about our other things.
visible women. Now, this one took me a while to get through. Let me read the subtitle for you. Exposing data bias or data bias in a world designed for men. It is full of research statistics. It is full of my highlights as well. All about some of the biases in data and just in real life, in a world designed for men. It's really fascinating. Even, for example, there's a little part that talks about how job adverts and things are biased towards men in certain ways. It's really fascinating. I love it. And I mean, you can't argue with the research. So, and then this one, Brazen, is so gorgeous. I kind of almost want to do a flip through of this in another video. It is a graphic novel all about stories of, let's see, rebel ladies who rocked the world, not changed the world, by Penelope Bago. And it is absolutely gorgeous. Maybe I'll just quickly flip through for you. I mean, just look at the cover. And it's all these stories of women throughout history. And it's got trans women. It has got women from all different backgrounds, shapes, sizes, ethnicities. Oh, I got a bookmark in there too. And the artwork is gorgeous. They talk about the actor, I think it's Margaret Thatcher, who plays the Wicked Witch in The Wizard of Oz. And look, it's just stunning. Artwork. I'm in love, and it made me want to research all the stories in here. what it's called. I'm kind of sick of seeing all of that stuff because it's like there's no research behind it. So anyway, let's move on. This book I talked about before, in my handbag video, the Uninhabitable Earth, all about the climate. This is by Enid Blyton. This, I guess it was a library book, but I got it from a secondhand store when I was little. And it's all about, it's her like Secret Seven series. She also has the Famous Five as well. I remember we used to watch the Famous Five. I can't remember if it's on TV or my mom had it or something. Just very cute and like sort of mysteries, and you've got a gang of kids solving it. Like, how quaint, and you know, Enid Blyton, classic. Alright, now if you want to know what my favourite Disney movie is, well, one of them, it's probably gotta be Bed Knobs and Broomsticks, but apparently it's called Bed Knobs. self-confidence.